Editor's note, this post contains information that some may find offensive. The third hour of the Oscars last night went viral, and not in a way that anyone could have seen coming. After Chris Rock made a crass joke making fun of Jada Pinkett Smith, "Jada, I love ya, gee, I Jane too, can't wait to see it," Will Smith initially laughed and clapped while his wife looked stung. But a few moments later, the actor walked on stage and slapped Rock, then yelled profanities back to Rock after returning to his seat, "Keep my wife's name out your F mouth." Jada Pinkett Smith lives with a medical condition called alopecia, or hair loss, and now keeps her head shaved. In the aftermath of that moment, critics and viewers are debating both Rock's joke and Smith's response. It seemed that the Hollywood glitterati in the room last night did not know quite how to process or react to the altercation, and some viewers at home were left initially wondering if Rock and Smith were doing a comedic bit, while others digested the lack of response. "Am tripping that you can assault someone on live television on stage at the Oscars and just take your seat and watch the rest of the show," author Nicole Hannah-Jones wrote on Twitter. To be fair, this may have been the first time a physical fight broke out on stage, so there wasn't exactly a templated response available. Moreover, there's a history between Rock and the Smiths. Back in 2016, Rock also made a couple of tough jokes at the couple's expense. But when Smith made his 5-plus-minute, uninterrupted acceptance speech for Best Actor in King Richard, in which he repeatedly framed the slap as a matter of defending his family, with tears streaming down his face, apologized not to Rock, but to the Academy and his fellow nominees, and concluded "W." By contrast, both Venus and Serena Williams looked glum and distressed when the cameras cut to them during Smith's speech. During his speech, Smith seemed to justify his behavior by saying over and over that he is the protector of his family, an idea that some social media users have amplified.